sow and the blind beggars. Have you got the sow? It sounds like this.
Oink, oink.
In the old days in Europe, people weren't that kind as we are today. Not, you know, fighting and stuff. And what she did was she took a sow or a small piglet and you oiled it. And you let it run around on the streets. And you found a few blind beggars to try to find the sow. The one who actually got to get the sow or the piglet could eat for a week, okay? So this is our version. Are the fighters ready?
Yep.
Go! Oink!